Okay guys, welcome back. Long time no see. So far, no update on the EGGNS emulator. Still the old version 1.07. That's pretty bad. So I'm going to test one game after another, trying to and Resident Evil 5, and this is MI10 on latest MIUI 12.6 Android 11. This is the setting. Let's begin. The update very slow.
On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy. By my trousers, I must escape. He had been studying the stars and trying hard to learn the elusive fireball spell that all wizards ought to know. Of course, that was a lie. For you see, the wizard had a certain reputation with the ladies. What he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies and improved his status. The potion had backfired, causing a fortnight of sleep.
Trying to a better more Thank you. to go actually. Oh yeah. Please.
First of the three heroes was Amadeus. Dinner tonight. Monty had searched the farm, but saw no one there.
The nasties must have fled at the sight of me.
Pontius could hack the vines with his sword. Pontius could easily break the rubble with his trustworthy hammer.
Oh, that looks dangerous.
Felt happy. He couldn't think of a better quest than Satan. Late that night, Zoya was concealed in the shadows, hidden from the shimmering moonlight.
Tell your character.
pass through the town as quietly as a whisper. Then she saw a glimmering light moving on top of the old church. Tricks and thievery.
Oh, there's a perfectly good explanation for this. Tell me, where are we going?
We don't really know yet. Something strange is going on.
A new venture. Shall we go then?
So the train had come for the heroes.
Oh,
strangling vine clung around the log at the edge of the pit.
Potatoes as well. Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them?
Get your pokey stick. We cook the big fat one. Attack!
Goblins! Charge!
This what we're here for, slaying goblins?
A simple, straightforward quest. I like it.
I don't.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.